It's me, Mario! Mario!
Hello!
Okie dokie!
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach!
Let's go!
Here we go!
go. Go! 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 Go!
Here we go! Yeah! think I. Yeah, that was it was big save. It's 2 minutes 40 seconds. Better than the previous one. Pretty happy about that. But even then, there's still like that was like a probably change. Especially with the early ones. Like I didn't hit lag 2, didn't hit bomb. What else did I mess up? Like a lot of stuff still like isn't like super clean. But that's a big improvement over the last one. So I can't really complain too much. But three fun.
It's just this game.
I swear to God, this game is too good. I didn't actually think I was gonna be, because I don't really have like super long left where I can feasibly stay awake because I have to do other stuff. I should actually probably check. Is my microphone actually on? Have I just been talking to nothing?
That's a good shot.
Nah, you're good, lol. Okay. It would be so funny if I was just kind of like, just chatting there. Nothing is on. No, grand. Yeah, this game is so good. I don't trust Peach.
Mario.
She's a top tier and she gets kidnapped by Bowser.
The stars is restored to the castle.
Like, that makes no sense. I don't understand.
And it's all thanks to you.
Like, literally one dead smash and what is like 70?
We have to do something special for you.
It's a good obstacle. Yes, exactly, Chris. I feel like the metric that I use to judge kind of how good a game is like, I basically look to see are you trying to be good at it, and also how good you are at it. Like, one of the reasons I know Melee is the best game is because it's the game that you're trying the hardest to be good at. And that's how I like pick games I like. I have a theory. What's the theory? Yeah, I always thought like I was looking at like other common speedrun games, and I thought, damn, Chris would probably like speedrun Portal or something. That'd be crazy. Yeah. I think Melee, SM64, and a few other games like one of the reasons they're like Monk Claws is like kind of the same. Really have to do. Which really hard, like, there's no real, like, glitches that you exploit, but there's a bunch of really hard, like, frame-perfect inputs you have to do to get stuff you want. My DLJs were still looking pretty nice, although I was actually a second slower the last time.